Hi AWS family, my name is Vicky and in today's video we are going to learn how to enable password authentication on Amazon Linux machine. Here we need to understand one thing. When we are creating a machine on the Amazon, what will happen is we are selecting the AMI which is provided by the Amazon, or you know, we can choose the AMI which is provided in the marketplace or which is provided by some other users. So these AMIs are already pre-configured. We are not installing the operating system on all those things, right? Operating system is already installed, along with that some other settings as well. So whenever we are creating a machine, password is not enabled for any of the user to log in. We always have to log in with the key pair. So that is the reason at the time of creation of the machine, the last step is where we need to select the key pair. And when we try to log into the Amazon Linux machine, we need to log in with the key pair. In this video, I will explain you how you can enable the password for the user, how you can create the user, and how you can enable the password for that user. Let's go to the demo. Here I am in my AWS console, and here I have a couple of machines which are already created, and these machines are for the Linux. Let me select one of the machine and let me log into that machine. So let me grab the public IP of that machine and let me go to my terminal, and I need to go to that location where I have downloaded my key pair. So this is the default username, EC2-user, and then the IP address. Okay, I'm able to log into my machine. Let's wait for it to log in. Yes, now I'm able to log in. Let's suppose I need to log in with the password. So first, what I need to do is I need to enable the password for this user, for the EC2 user. So how we can enable the password for that, we need to use the command sudo password and then the username. Even if we are not going to give the username, it is going to pick this username, but it is good if you give the username. Now it is asking me to enter the password, so here I have entered the password. Now let me exit from here and let's try to log in with the password ec2-user at whatever the IP address. Now here, when I try to log in with the password, it is not going to give me that option to enter the password, and it will come up with the error message, permission denied, public key, GSS API key index, something like this. Now how to correct this thing? For that, what we need to do is we need to log in back to our machine with the help of the key pair. Okay. Now what we need to do is we need to go to CD etc SSH folder. Now here we have one of the file that is SSHG config. This is a configuration file. This is very important file. So make sure once you have knowledge on this file, then only you are going to edit this file. It is always good to take a backup of this file once you know you are going to do some changes or something. Let me log into this. So sudo nano SSHG config. Here, if I scroll down, here if we look at this thing, password authentication no. So this is something we need to enable. So what we need to do is we need to comment this section and we need to uncomment this one, password authentication yes. Let me save this thing. The second thing which I need to do is I need to restart the service as well, and which service we need to restart, that is the SSHG config. So sudo service SSHG restart. We are done. Let me exit. Now let me try to log in. Here I am getting the option to enter the password. So the password was 123. Let me enter that and let me try to log in. I am able to log in successfully with the password now. Okay, so this is the way you can enable the password authentication on your Amazon Linux machine. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, do subscribe my channel. Thank you.